So it's hiding from a hot lotus. Following the government's announcement yesterday, we will be closing the studio at midnight on Wednesday. And obviously, you know, it's devastating news, not just for us at the studio, but also for you, our students, who we know find your practice and coming to the studio such an important part of your mental health and well-being. It is what it is, and you know, it is really important that we all do our bit to protect the vulnerable in society, and if this is what we've got to do, this is what we've got to do. The really good news this time is that we already have everything set up to stream our online classes to you at home. And also we've got our virtual studio now, which if you haven't tried it, it's such an amazing facility. We've got nearly 300 classes on that online studio, and you can find all your favourite class styles, all your favourite teachers, so you can practice at home whenever you want to. In terms of our live classes, I'm going to be looking at our schedule now. We will not be able to stream every single class that we currently have on the schedule because from a financial point of view, our income is going to drop massively. So my plan is to stream live the evening classes. There may be some slight changes to the times, so it is important if you've already booked onto an online class that you do check the timetable on the day and make sure that you've got the right class start time. And we will be recording those classes, and then we will be loading those classes onto the virtual studio. So if you can't make that live class time, you'll still be able to take the class on the virtual studio. So there's going to be loads and loads of opportunities to practice. I know it's not the same as being here, but doing your practice at home and having that practice as part of your daily routine really does make a difference. So if you can find the time to take your practice at home, then please do it. You will feel the benefit just taking some time out of the day for you. I want to thank you finally for all your support. Appreciate it so much. We wouldn't be what we are without you. So please, if you have got a membership with us, please keep that membership going. If you are coming to the studio at the moment on a pay-as-you-go basis or on a class pass and you've not signed up to the virtual studio, then sign up. You'll absolutely love it. So that's it from me. I just, as again, want to say thank you for your support, and we look forward to seeing you.